Hazrat Abu Musa Ash'ari radiyallahu anhu reports that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, when a person teaches his slave girl good manners and equips her with good education, then after manumitting her, marries her, he will get twofold reward. Whoso believed in Hazrat Isa alayhi salam and now has believed in me will procure twofold reward. And the slave who fears his Lord, obeys his master, will get twofold reward. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 3446.